Due to an overwhelming amount of people requesting I make a Snapchat, I have made a Snapchat. I also have Instagram. Just don't be weird. Just add me on these things, but don't be weird, okay? When I was 12 years old, I used to walk to the convenience store down the street from my house to get 64 ounces of sweet, sweet Dr. Pepper. I would walk there like twice a day, and it's actually a miracle that I don't have diabetes. Honestly, the thing that probably kept me from getting diabetes was this massive, sandlot-like, lurch-looking black lab that would roam free at our neighbor's house, like between me and the Dr. Pepper store, the convenience store, whatever. This dog was literally Satan himself. Nasty, massive dog balls and everything. And, like, I kid you not, I would sprint by. Like, I was a 12-year-old kid, I would sprint by these people's driveway. And the driveway was long, so the dog was like, he had to come all the way down the driveway to get out and around the fence. So I would sprint by as fast as I can. This dog would just just coming after me, man. It was terrifying. I literally thought I was going to die every single time. Which, now that I think about it, I was risking my life for Dr. Pepper, so it makes me feel stupider. But this dog was, you know, the dog on the sandlot. That's a big one. Well, think like two times the size of that and more pissed off. Okay, here's me just pep sprinting down the street, and this dog, he like perks his little head up. Just comes after me. It was tough, okay? But I always got it. I always went there and got it. The sweet, sweet Dr. Pepper. Sometimes I couldn't get it because I was too terrified inside. I ended up arming myself, because what does one do if you're getting chased by a massive demon every day when you're just trying to get the sweet, sweet Dr. Pepper? Airsoft guns. I bought airsoft guns. I hoovered up every airsoft gun I could find. And then eventually I found this airsoft gun that was the big mama, like the airsoft gun, right? This thing was like 500 feet per second. You had to charge up these massive batteries and shove them in the bottom of the thing. It was insane. But the best part about it was the thing had an Acog scope. It's just come to my attention that I was actually a 13-year-old kid spawn peeking some redneck's dog from next door so I could go get Dr. Pepper. This actually happened, by the way. Like, I'm not lying. There was a big dog, man. I'm not just telling stories. I remember, like, testing in this field. How far does the airsoft gun shoot? I got the heavier pellets. I could shoot longer, right? And I would, like, test out in the field, like, how far away can I snipe this dog? I was like, I want to take a dump on this dog because it had been there for, like, 3 years. And every time I go to Toot and Totem to get the sweet, sweet Dr. Pepper, a 64-ounce, looks like a giant battery, this dog was there. Just picture a long, narrow alley. And at the end of it, there's just a large black blob. And it's sleeping. But it can detect your presence. And as soon as you walk by or sprint by for your life, the thing perks its little head up and starts coming towards you at like 60 miles per hour. This thing was going 60 miles per hour. Okay, that wasn't 60, but it was quick. It was a quick one. Now that I think about it, that ACOG scope saved my life. I would have been eaten by that dog if I didn't have that ACOG scope. It would have eaten me by the time I could have just scoped in with a reflex scope, okay? Now, I still might get diabetes, but at least I didn't get eaten by some degenerate's dog that he refused to lock up or put on a leash and just let roam free between me and the Toot and Totem. The Toot and Totem, that's what they call the convenience stores here. If I had only had that reflex scope, I wouldn't be here today. That same reflex scope that would have gotten me killed then is what burdens me today. It's all I have for Jager, and it depresses me. I have clips for days of me playing Jager with the stupid 1X trash can reflex sight that doesn't even zoom. Okay? How am I supposed to take a dump on a kid 0.1 seconds after he spawns into the game and make him rage quit and uninstall the game when I can't even zoom, bro? And then one day, a kind airplane man on Google comments in my comments section the solution to my problems. I put on my hacker hat. I engaged full hacker mode. I had to reach out to a contact at Area 51 to make sure I could get this done properly. What I've done is I've transformed the reflex scope into an ACOG. Allow me to demonstrate how this works. Press this. Boom. It's right next to my right click, and it makes the reflex an ACOG. So there's the C4, right? Boom. C4 is bigger, easier to see, easier to shoot. See, look at the difference. That and that. just like an ACOG.
A yeet.
And just because I know a bunch of you weenies out there are going to be like, oh, that's fake. That's fake, Mr. Holeless. I'm going to show you it's actually happening in my hands, and I'm not just like editing it in afterwards like a little magnified spot, okay? But I know people are going to claim that, okay? Look, here's my hand on the mouse. See? Shooting. Okay. So you press this and then that right next to it. I'm not some type of, just don't, Mr. Holmes, that's not real. You can't actually do that. You can't get it to overlay. I spent like 18 hours of my life making it happen, okay? It does that. It does the thing. So per usual, if we do something weird like this to the game, the first thing we do is jump into rank and see how...
Mr. Homeless, stop. You are going to get banned if you do this.
Ash, I've been trying to get banned by Ubisoft for months. Leave me alone. Just let me do this.
But if you get banned, you can't play as me anymore.
Listen, Ash, I love you, but sometimes I just want to never see you again, you know?
What? Why would you say that? You're in brick. Your nose looks like a double-barrel shotgun. Upload more, you
okay,
idiot.
Okay, fine. Just stop. Stop. Chill, Ash. Chill.
What's up, bitches?
Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm done. So I went into ranked with the knockoff Acog site. Everything was going exactly as expected. I was Jager with a 2.5 magnifier on my scope, basically an ACOG, playing my heart out, pretending Ella and Lion were never entered into the game. I was, get this, playing Siege while smiling. I even solo queued and didn't have a terrible time. EA Sports. It's in the game. I was spawn peeking left and right. I even used it on Ash's HOLO just to test it.
Jesus.
Like on the attacking side where I could have used an ACOG, I used the thing.
Jeez.
And the rounds I lost, it felt a little less painful because I knew I had a little taste of that sweet, sweet ACOG. Also, I used the ACOG thing on an ACOG to make it look like a double ACOG. It worked on a pistol, so that was pretty cool.
Jeez. Okay, well, I'm bad at the game. You can even do it a pistol, though. See, it zooms it in.
I was having the time of my life.
Teddy bear thick AF.
But as I kept losing games over and over, I started to come to the sad realization that there's a delay between the magnifier and what's actually happening on the screen underneath. The program kept closing itself, and like I'd freeze and get killed. And the decreased field of view around the site made it impossible to see enemies sometimes. I realized that I actually play better without the weird zoom ACOG on my reflex sight and just using the normal reflex sight. It truly was a sad moment when I came to the realization that the scope I had created over the past 18 hours was a heaping pile of garbage.
Dude, that is so much harder to use than I've ever... This is trash. Trash. It sounded like it was such a good concept. It was genius, right? I was a genius for just everything. I thought I was the smartest person in the world, got it all to work. Stupid. Stupid.
It was a good concept, and maybe in some very, very select few situations it actually gives you an advantage. But one thing's for sure, I'm still triggered that I can't use an ACOG on Jager.
Ubisoft, if you're listening, just ban me. End my suffering. You see what I'm going through? You see what I've tried to do? I tried to create a pocket ACOG with a button on my mouse, and it kind of worked, but it didn't. I could call it a hack, okay? Just ban me. End my suffering.
I just want to be banned. Please, just ban me.
This game gives me anxiety.
Makes me depressed.